asking the same question we investigated last week. How many outside officers are really coming here to help with security? The Cleveland safety director says the city is lining up more than 2,000 outside officers to work here during the convention. Many local officers have been anxious, predicting the city would have trouble getting all the help needed. In fact, last week the I-team did a spot check, found some cities around the country and even in Ohio do not plan to send patrols here, though other law enforcement agencies we checked with will.
We're sitting right around 2,200, 2,300 police officers from outside the city of Cleveland, and we project that we will make that number, yes. The planning for the Republican National Convention is on schedule, right? We're right where we want to be at this time.
Cleveland Councilman Matt Zone says the city will try to bring in a total of about 3,000 outside officers. The safety director says planners are also going through all kinds of what-ifs in their security planning. Meantime, the city's still in the early stages of buying security equipment, and the Council Public Safety Committee plans to hold a hearing on all of this next week.